All right, guys, changing pricing on this type of snack machine is incredibly easy. So what you're gonna do is open up your machine, like so, and then you're gonna pull out this board. And you don't even really need to pull it out, except for I will, to show you what we're working with. At the top, right in there, is a little black button. You're gonna push that button. And on this machine, you need to hold it down. So we're gonna push the button and come back, show you the screen. This is me pushing the button and holding it down. You're going to know that it's ready when it comes on and says, please wait. Now, I'm gonna use the keypad to make my next move. Today, I wanna change prices, so I'm gonna push A to go up. And I'm going to wait until I find set price. Now that I'm ready to set the price, I'm gonna come down and push K. K is my enter. I do not want to set the machine price because everything in my machine is a different price. So I'm going to scroll up until I see set selection price. Again, I will push K. And now it wants to know my selection first. So A1. On this planogram, A1 is a dollar.